हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज़ धनाजी खाड़े एंड यू आर वाचिंग माय यूट्यूब चैनल इंग्लिश डेवलपर्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट एप्रिसिएशन ऑफ द पोयम ओ कैप्टन माय कैप्टन बाय वॉल्ट व्हिटमैन। द फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज टाइटल। टाइटल ऑफ द पोयम इज ओ कैप्टन माय कैप्टन। सेकंड पॉइंट इज पोएट और ऑथर। द पोयम इज रिटन बाय वॉल्ट व्हिटमैन। द थर्ड पॉइंट इज राइम स्कीम। द राइम स्कीम इज ए ए बी बी सी डी ई डी। फोर्थ पॉइंट इज फेवरेट लाइन्स। माय फेवरेट लाइन्स आर ओ कैप्टन माय कैप्टन, राइज अप एंड हियर द बेल्स। राइज अप फॉर यू द फ्लैग इज फ्लग, फॉर यू The bugle trills. Fifth point is theme or central idea. The poet is trying to communicate with readers his acknowledgement and love for President Lincoln and his grief of his death in O Captain, My Captain. The poem takes the form of an ode, characterized by sustained, noble sentiment and appropriate dignity of style. Walt Whitman speaks not only for himself but for his whole nation America, as Abraham Lincoln is the savior of their nation and they embrace him as their hero. Sixth point is figure of speech. The poet used the figure of speech. The first figure of speech is a repetition. O captain, my captain, our, these words are repeated for poetic effect. Second, fallen cold and dead. These words are repeated three times in the poem. Second figure of speech is alliteration. The ship is anchor, safe and sound, it is voyage. Close and done. The sound yes is repeated. Other figure of speech used by the poet is antithesis, apostrophe, hyperbole and tautology. Seventh point is special features. The theme mourns the death of captain. The poet does not feel joy of victory though all other are happy. He laments the death of his captain. This is an elegy, means a mournful song. It is a poem of 3 octaves. Each octave can be divided into 2 quatrains because of the distinct rhyme scheme. Last point is why I like the poem. I like the poem because of its meaning and it is related to the Civil War. The poet has praised the spirit of sacrifice in the course of freedom and justice.
हा जर व्हिडिओ तुम्हाला आवडला तर जास्तीत जास्त शेअर करा।